For those of us who are educated enough, please take your tray to the return port.
一币太多啦，两币啦。
Lighten our work, and then we can perform other tasks or duty if they return their tray to the station. For our own hygiene also, because you know why, when we after we eating done with our food, then they never return, then I saw a lot of birds eating the leftover food.
这个是一个很好的规定，会保持这些地方的清洁。同时会给我们觉得比较舒服。
我觉得这种是挺好的，因为像内陆深圳那边的话，他们也是这样去操作的，就是自己去归还相关的餐具。
人很多种啊，有些天他会听，有些天他不会听的，有些人头脑是那个石头，讲不听的，永远讲不听。你罚款他是这样，他是讲不听的，
是理所当然的，对，是大家都应该做到的。
What are the cleaners doing? They're not around and they're so old and sometimes they just ignore you, just like ask another one. And apparently they work in teams, one to collect dishes and one to clean the table.
That's a good habit, no? Yeah, yes.
So you support?
I support the idea. Yeah, they after must put back the tray, right? Yeah, I've been practicing that. Yeah, that's good.Yeah.
觉得就 warning 就好了，啊，就基本了，因为如果 caught finding 话有点严重了啦。
给他们机会吧，规劝，然后最好是从教育着手，就是从孩子们小学、幼稚园开始，一定要教导。
不需要到这个处罚的阶段，可能跟这些人提醒一下。希望他们能够遵从这些规定，给别人一个方便，也给自己一个方便。
也是一点效率啊，也是还是一点，是最后的方法了啦。
I think that's a bloody good idea. Why? Because we need to have a stick before we can move. You hang the carrot, it's not taken up. And if we want to be on the UN Heritage.Hawker Center list. Oh, for goodness sake, do something about it.
没有放要罚款，没有放罚款，哇，很霸道啊！要了解，有人有事情啊，好像有事情要快点走啦、啊。哪里有空就放那边，看你的饭碗很远嘛，很远随意放啊，是不是？三百太多啦，两百啦，第一次，第二次。不要抓他了，第三次啊抓他了，罚款两百啊，两百了、啊、第四次啊还这样哦，500了，还这样坐牢了，哎呀。